Today, hopefully you can hear me. If you can't, then bad luck. Actually, turning this off. Gonna be doing the journey, started a bit of it already. Oh, broadcast settings. I would, I've already started a bit, so, yeah, I've, just been signed up for my new, but my PS4 didn't switch off properly, so I think we might actually be starting from the beginning. Sorry, I'm ill. I've got a bad voice as well. Got new headphones, so hopefully they're clearer. All my friends say they are. Oh yeah, I came at the exit of Charles first. Well, I'll try not to swear in this. See, exit Charles form is ranked perfect, excellent, first. Could be quiet for this bit.
Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design, well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Oh, come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision.
You know what? You know how I said, like, the biggest team aren't gonna help you? Look, so we'll start off with Arsenal. They'll pay me 7,675. But I think Manchester United, I support them.
It stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
You deserve this, Alex.
Proudest day of my life. You signing in my old club.
Hunter's coming home.
Hunters are back, Grandad. And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way.
That's just brilliant.
bro, please. Oh, the thing is, stop me up. Just calm. I hate defending. Was he just an advantage?
Wait, isn't that? Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager, for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
Easy, let's get started. Let's get started.
Can't wait to get started, Mr. Butler.
1,000%.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes. Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off, one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
We're ready when you are, hombres. Children.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
It's a Spanish, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Oh my god, it's Rooney. He went to Everton to it. Bastard. Sorry, it's four. Oh, come on. Get your act together, Callum. Training. Yeah, whatever.
Gentlemen, what do you say we do a little hard training today? Lovely, let's get cracking.
How's the hay in the reserves? What the hell? Begin training. Simple training. Attacking. Can you come running at me? I go, no. I told you, I was like, fucking working. No. Go. Hold you off. Oh my god. Yeah, I can't even feel that. I'll retry that. I've got a bit. Not. I won't get a man if I do that. Oh, come on. He didn't even save that keeper. Oh, that's a sick goal. Oh, Not bad. Oh, speed dribbling. I'm good at this. My finger goes like a rocket. No! Fuck me. Fucking damn asshole. Position, I'm still a sub. Oh, that can suck me off. That was amazing. Second round, just scooting through all of them, I just chipped it over the top.
Alright, good session today. Hunter, you in particular, lad. Well done.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just, remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, laisse tomber.
What?
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially... you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.
Oh, what does he want to do? So, pretty good so far. Still broke. Knox and Vince, Man United will be able to replicate last season. Success of Mr. Alexander and Gaz Walker. New and more big signings. New players, Walker. I'm 61 rated.
You know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at it.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, I'll be other tours. See? Watch Bot.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it!
We got it into the pre-season. Too busy drinking for the hot dog from McDonald's. Sponsor me.
Me? Are you sure that's how it works?
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
Ignore the man. Only thing that matters is how we play on this tour.
Yeah. Well, we better show them then, mate.
Is that how you work it?
Press a button and they fare.
What? No, that wasn't meant to happen. Sorry, I mean, I did. We're in Seattle, boys. We're not broke anymore. We got 15,900. 16,000, boys. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. We're playing Paris without this. I hit myself. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Don't know what I'm doing. How cringy. This is online. Forever. Unless I delete it. Yo, we're six. We're bloody six, buzz. Dig it. Play it.
This is CenturyLink Field, and our game is Manchester United against PSG.
Yeah, full house here, and it's going to be a proper match, I think.
Manchester United famed for bringing through youngsters. A couple of Londoners, actually, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker.
Well, they are old mates, aren't they? Raced together in Clapham, South London, and two real prospects.
It's Manchester United to kick off. Good passing for Manchester United. They could be in here. What a chance! Plenty of celebrations for the Manchester United fans here in America.
There's plenty of them, isn't there, in this stadium?
Manchester United 1, PSG 0 at the start of this second half.
Or nil.
Special day for this pair, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. Great pals, of course, are going to come on for Manchester United.
Well, they're bound to be excited, aren't they? And they'll just be hoping that they can get an early touch of the ball and play well.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Manchester United, been the better team, but still plenty to play for here. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
Just going to change the camera angle really quite quickly, because I want to. Oh, I am on pro.
Well, there's going to be a substitution now. It's Jesse Lingard. It's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. And now the shot! Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Does he tackle him? What's wrong with him? You've got to be kidding.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
I know to just pretty cross it in. Oh, get done.
Hunter trying to find a way through. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Don't they do that, son?
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Ready? I'm gonna trump
it. The shot's on! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now.
I've got one out of two. Eight. Okay.
Feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Substitution coming up. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Gets his foot in there. It's Alex Hunter.
Good trumpet again.
They've grown up together, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. And Alex has got a bit of a history at this club through his granddad, Jim Hunter, who certainly made his mark back in the 1960s for them. He got 22 goals in that 68-69 season. Decent return.
Well, it's bound to be a bit emotional for young Alex, isn't it?
Pogba!
Put
it away.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally heading.
Right. Yeah, I've got all the tasks completed.
Shoulders above everybody else there.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
This time that's dreadful.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but the break is definitely on. Shots on here. Very good stop here.
Many. Was it a
looking to take the corner quickly.
Oh, bullshit.
Played into the middle. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Oh, no. I'm still not playing on the side. Oh, yeah. Play it off. Ready? With a gap to finesse.
Shots on! Oh, he had a real go.
Oh. Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Wait, I'm just going to look. Still. Nah.
82 minutes played now. Good strong tackle. Tries the through pass. Real opening now.
Oh,
up for grabs here. Driven goalwards. Team is lining up for the corner. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
In the 86th minute.
And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go. High-class stuff today from Manchester United. Pogba. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Oh, he's through. And shoots! Terrific stop!
I was going to get a goal. I'm
going to have to show 5 minutes of added time.
5 minutes of added time.
Pogba. In this move. Got the tackle in. It's Alex Hunter. This could be it. And here's the shot. Oh, well saved.
How on earth did he save that?
Final whistle and Manchester United have won. Well, it's been an intriguing game, Alan, and I guess one of the backstories, if you like, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, we see them for this club for the first time, and they'll be delighted to have contributed to the victory.
Yeah, what impressed me, Martin, is they came on and they didn't look out of place in this company. Both will be happy, I think.
We love you, Alex. We do. I could have sworn that's what they're chanting. We're playing Borussia Dortmund next.
really just happen?
We arrived.
We've arrived, Gaz.
No, I didn't. Still Brock, woohoo! Still 61 rated. There's any cinematics I'm not going to be talking.
Oh, excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
Okay. So I'm going to be coming up the left side of the Rojo. Hustle Mesh Mash. And Mash. Pretty poor team as I can see it, and I'm in the starting 11, sick. So excited for Mr. Alex Hunter and Real Gaz Walker for the big chance for Man United's pre-season tour, hashtag believe. Oi, watch me bang and go into this top corner.
It's good to see Alex Hunter playing again today and playing from the start. And we saw his debut. What did you make of it, Alan?
I thought it was a really solid first half an hour, you might say, in his team's colours. So a bit more of a chance now, playing from the start. It's always a different challenge, but we wish him well.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a fit on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude.
It's a quick break. Here's Hunter! And now the shot! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Felix Paslak got the tackle in. That's a turnover in play. And now he's looking for some support.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper. And it's comfortable in the end.
Go to the top corner. Maybe not. Why would I call for pass?
Just a reminder, Alex Hunter, you probably haven't seen him before. He hasn't started before, just one appearance as a substitute. But his father was a professional, though his career was cut short by injury. And Jim Hunter, everybody knows him for a certain age, maybe a bit too young, Alan, but he scored bags of goals in the 60s.
Well, I'm sure everywhere Alex goes, those of a certain age, people like you, Martin, will remind him of his granddad's exploits, and you can either take that as encouragement and work on it, or it can hang heavy round.
This with a chance to go into the lead
God.
Now. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that, and he knows he should have done better.
Oh,
skull it
that
one
to bloody Scotland.
Weigl. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Challenges for the ball.
No, and that wasn't a bad call for pass, it was a shit pass.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And they've cut it out. Rojo. Bernard. Well, they're in a good position here. This is how they love. Here's Walker. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. A
And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post. But in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Exactly half an hour gone. And the opening goal of the match. And that will be a free kick. Good forward play from them. Hunter. He's got support here. Here's Hunter! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Yeah, I'm just going to go for like a little just chip over the keeper. Shots, oh, I haven't scored one and I've had five shots. But yeah, pass it off.
Here's Kagawa.
Kagawa?
Here's a chance to attack.
Korean ninja.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Korean ninja. No, dude, I was popping off a few seconds ago. And I've got second hero.
The break is definitely on.
Chip.
Hunter! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now.
Yeah,
they'll feel
do.
A little bit more comfortable.
And there,
good value for this advantage at the moment.
Don't know who the hell's watching.
The skill of the attacker to get that up and back down again, it really takes a lot of doing.
Oh, audacious in the extreme. But you wouldn't rule out that player from trying it, would you? He's got that in his lock-up.
Oh, they're looking nice. They look
just widen the margin here to 2-0. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. So far, we've had one shot and none on target for Borussia Dortmund.
No, one or two shots to speak of, but not many to talk about in glowing terms here.
The referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Who's watching?
Encouraging for you, Alan, from Alex Hunter.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Good position here. This is how they love to. Here's Walker! Change of ends. And the second half is underway.
If you guys want to comment on it, do. Wait, I'm just going to pause it. I'll be back. In a couple of minutes, seconds. Oh, I still have three watching, sick. I can check, I have a phone.
Shaheed. It's looking good, this move.
Pass the ball. Or even just pass the ball. With his 60 rate.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Oi, Mkhitaryan, free ball.
Oh, good through ball. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Carried forward dangerously by Gareth Walker. And shoots! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Felix Paslak. Nicely played through ball.
Look at Alex Bowman.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
what's
Hunter trying to find a way through. It's Alex Hunter back off the bar, and he's headed it goalwards. Promising build up until that challenge. They've got the ball back by that interception.
No.
Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
Pow! Cut in. Can you move?
Manchester United. And now the shot! So he's had a
what
go.
What the hell?
He don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Comes in strongly. Real opening now. Put in by Gareth Walker. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. That's given them a...
I'm just going to look at what the comments are saying. Broadcast comments. Who's Modern 1337? Cena. Huh? Okay.
Comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
No. When I do that.
One of the sides is going to make a change. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Good, strong tackle. Oh, the goalkeeper's relieved to get that. That looked a chance. Julian Weigl. Aubameyang. Tackle goes in. Hunter.
See a gap, I go for it.
Well, could be a booking here. And Manchester United are going to make a substitution here. It goes out wide again.
Focus on.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
No,
trying to tackle here, and he's done that.
I thought Roy.
Aubameyang. It was good progress with this attack.
Tackling.
Could score! He has come to the rescue this time.
What does the boss want me to do again? No, different with you.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Corner coming up. Well, just over. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper.
Substitution for Borussia Dortmund. Coming off the pitch, number 33, Julian Weigl, to be replaced by number 10.
Now it's with Hunter. It's a quick break. Pick his spot now. Always had goals in his game, Wayne Rooney, wherever his starting position in the team is. And he's delivered again.
I don't know why I'm celebrating like that.
A terrific goal. The goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Challenges for the ball. Here's Kagawa.
Yay, wow.
And a whistle, and Manchester United have won. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you
you ease off, but this team didn't.
What a great start for Gareth Walker. He really stood out in very good company. Here's Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here.
Real Madrid is their next game. Okay, cool. We're 62 rated. Well done.
Manchester United against Real Madrid, no less, from CenturyLink Field.
Looking forward to this match, third and final full season.
The game is kicked off.
Actually,
not
a
kick-off. Off the bar! Back to the goalkeeper. So we've reached half-time here, and it's 0-0. So they're on the attack now. Tackle, he's hurt.
Yeah, and he doesn't tend to make a meal of challenges, and he is in a bit of discomfort.
Might be signalling for the stretcher now. Well, still 35 minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
Well, the Manchester United manager being really positive, showing a sign of intent. I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champing at the bit here. Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference, really work those defenders.
To Young.
Striker.
Rooney. Rojo. Here, the challenge is a good one. Here's a chance to attack. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Past him. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Young. Well, the goal was gaping.
Is that a chance? Yeah, it is as well. Well
and done. Somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off it, Martin. I really do. That can be the only explanation.
Hunter trying to find a way through.
Oh,
well, he took it on from
done.
A long way out.
Why
I'm afraid it's even further
like
wide.
That?
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Hunter.
I need support.
Bang it off. It could be a chance. It is ready. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now Casemiro. Pogba.
Oh no, I didn't have any to Real Madrid. I must be a red at least. Oh, red, what kind of thing?
Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Now Martin Odegaard. Lucas Silva. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. And it is time for a substitution in this match.
Gonna try it. Hunter. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Opportunity now. Hunter!
He's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
I'm injured.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought, ability-wise, it's very much a level pegging here. But, in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready, better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Well, this is how they love to play on the break.
The shot's on!
They score! What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter, amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
That was a poor challenge by Alex Hunter, punished by a yellow. No shots at all so far for Real Madrid.
Surely, surely.
Oh, he's through. And shoots! Hunter scores!
I'm not even talking, it's just that easy. I should have been in the broadcast here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment. See ya.